the ingredients we have 1 cup maida, 1/2 cup roasted chana powder, sattu, onion, green chili, coriander leaves, garlic, jeera, ajwain, lemon, onion, tomato, coriander leaves, boiled potato. Mango pickles, garlic paste, salt, red chili powder, turmeric powder, jeera powder, green chili, jeera, coriander leaves, maggi masala, oil, and baking. First, start making our dough. Now our stuffing is ready to put aside. Now start making our curry. I'm gonna pour some more. Now pour our jeera, green chili, paste of it. Turmeric powder, jeera powder, and red chili powder. Then pour our tomato. Then pour our garlic paste. After 3 minutes, we will boil together. Pour some salt. Mm-hmm. pour our leaf oil. So now our sattu kachori and aalu curry is ready.